Canadian, from Dominican, right after this, for Nick on GV5.